Hi everybody, I wanted to show you guys the new versions of the Tsum Tsums. They are the Stack-ems, and they are so super cute. I loved the ones that they sell in the Disney store and in Target, and now Toys R Us that are little plush. But these are really adorable, and they're so much more compact. You can stack them, and they stack up nice in threes. And we've already opened a couple of boxes. When I went back to the store to get more, I found these new big variety packs. And they come with three large, three mediums, and three smalls. But ha, look at that medium. It's a question mark, so we want to see what's in it, and I figured you guys might want to see what's in it too, because it's kind of fun. So here we go. I have my scissors, and how are we going to get in this? Teeny tiny little Figaro. Okay. Oh, little tiny Perry. Mickey, get back on there. You don't want to stay on there so well. You know what? Just hang out over here. Alright. We have the White Rabbit. We have. Oh, little Marie. I love Marie. Look at the little bow on her head. Isn't that cute? Little tail. I love that. That's great. Little teeny tiny Donald. Pooh Bear. Oh, Pooh Bear. Another big Mickey Mouse. Oh, and Elsa. Isn't she cute? Get a little dress, a little tush, hair, and a nice little braid. She's adorable. All right. And here's our mystery. Oh, I feel ears in there. I wonder who this is. Dun, da, da, da. Oh, it's Piglet! A medium little piggy. He's so cute. Okay. Hi, little Piglet. I'll put you there. Throw you guys on here. Oh, look at that. When you put him on the White Rabbit, he hides behind his ears. That's cute. Oh, I love these things. I'm such a big baby. I love them. And here's the collector's guide. It has all these. They all come in sets of threes, three different sizes. But right now, as you can see here, like Elsa, the medium and the small are coming soon. They're not available yet. And I haven't really seen all of these sizes in the packages yet. At least when I've gone to the store, I haven't seen them. I have not seen any of Sebastian at all. Or Alice in Wonderland. I haven't seen her at all either yet. I've been on the lookout. Or Anna from Frozen. So, move you guys over a little bit because I have another surprise. Yay! What could that be? Oop, sorry guys. Another one! Yay! And look who's in there. Gus from Cinderella. Is he not the cutest? He's definitely adorable. So are you ready? Here we go. Gus! cut. Here's a little mystery package. We'll leave that. All right. Get this out of the way. And this out of the way. And we have another little baby Cinderella. There she is. So cute. Well, let's look at Cinderella. She's got a little bun. Little dress. Little white tushy tush. Little earrings. She's cute. Very cute. Stitch. Lilo and Stitch. Got his little stripes on his back. It's cute. Tigger. I love Tigger. Little tail. Little nose. And there's Dumbo. And if you watch any of the little plushy Tsum Tsum cartoons, you've seen Dumbo usually flies around with a little camera. You know? It's cute. Oh, Goofy. Goofy. And Elsa. And this is like one of my favorites. I love Cinderella. I have a collection of Cinderella stuff. A really big collection. And he's gonna fit right in. With little teeth. With little hat. He's so cute. Over there. Got teeny little Minnie Mouse. Little Minnie Mouse. And a baby Olaf. Little branches on his head. Little carrot nose. Cute little expression on his face. You stay on there. There you go. Alright. Let's see who's in here. I don't feel anything that gives me a hint. Pointy something here. Let's see. Ready? Do you want to look first? It's Figaro in a medium. Boo, we already have that one. I was hoping for something new. That's okay. It's still cute. And I'll take an extra. But anyway, I love these things, but I'm a little too old to be playing with toys. No, you're never too old to play with toys. These are great, though. These are definitely a collectible worth having. And like the stuffed ones, they're sweet. They're compact, but these take up a lot less space. So, I think that they're a keeper. Alright, everybody. I'm going to try to find more. And, no little Figaro. Come out here where we can see you. Whoop. I'm going to try to find more, and we'll see what we get in the mystery packages, because that's pretty fun. I love seeing all these new things. I think it's so cool. That you could share that online now. I never even knew there were so many fun toys to play with. Look at Stitch. He's so cute. A white rabbit. Let's look at the white rabbit. Look at him, isn't he cute? His little outfit, his little cottontail face. So cute. Elsa. Let's look at her one more time. Look at her. One more time because she's just the cutest. The blue eyes. I love that braid. It's just so cute. We'll throw her right in the front. Oops.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a quick, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say, we ain't the nose.
The biggest word you've ever heard, and this is
the soup. Even though the sound of it is something wild. If you say it's loud enough, you'll always sound the cold. Supercalifragilistic, it's the Alligator.
Use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When Dukes and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and then they ask me out to tea.
Like our videos and subscribe!